giving up hits and runs, has given up three of each here in the second inning. Blasted to right center field. And that's gone, and the Angels take a 4-3 lead.
Can we see that graphic again?
Not many have gone out over that scoreboard in right center field, but Abreu just did it. And the last three balls have been hit very sharply against Kevin Slowey.
Slowey has had some problems with the home run ball. He only allowed 15 home runs last season. Now we're up to 19 this year. There's a no doubter. Day, night, double wall.